The pleasant opinion is taken to be true. This is the proof by pleasure, or as the church puts it, the proof by power, of which all religions are so proud, though they ought to be ashamed of it. If the belief did not make blessed, it would not be believed. How little, then, will it be worth?